Hey, welcome to this video where I'm going to be telling you how to set up Instagram bots and how it can be used to increase your engagement and reach and some really cool hacks. My name is Rishi. I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar and I have more than 10,000 followers on Instagram, but I work with a lot of clients where they've gone over 100,000 followers and so on, and this has been a phenomenal tool in their entire content game. So let's get started. And now in this video, I'm going to be explaining to you a tool which is 100% Instagram approved growth and automation tool, which is InstaChamp by Mobile Monkey. It's one of the oldest companies which is into chatbot building. So this InstaChamp product can help you grow your followers and scale engagement with official Instagram tool, which means Instagram has approved the usage of this tool and you're not gonna get banned. It's not black hat. It's not something where if you use too much of it, you're gonna get blocked eventually, which happens in all other unofficial cases. So InstaChamp is promoting the usage of automation and it's telling people to go and automate as much as possible, and it's launching amazing features. We're gonna take a look at all the features today as well. So InstaChamp by Mobile Monkey is the tool which we are going to be taking a look at. Now, what are the things you can automate? You can automate Instagram DMs. All right. So basically, let's take a look at over here. All right. So you can, first of all, have those cold pitches, which means if anybody comes into your DMs, you will have like 3-4 buttons already in place and the chatbot flows. So this is one of the things. Second, if anybody comments on your post, if anybody comments on post, let's say just comment Saturn, you can see on this, and the moment anybody writes Saturn, automatically in real time a DM is sent to them, okay, which can ease your workflow. Third, if anybody replies to you on stories, you can send a DM. If anybody tags you on a story, you can reply on DM. So there's a lot of other features, which is for Reels, for Instagram Live and so on, and this is one cool feature. So when it comes to pricing, they have a generous lifetime deal, which I'm gonna be explaining to you pretty soon. But first of all, let me explain how to set up Instagram automations, because there's 5-step process that you need to follow, and that's when you'll be able to understand this better. So first things first is, let's see up here. Okay, so now first thing is you have to make your Instagram as a business or creator's account. That's step one. Now it's very important because it needs to be a public account, it needs to be a business account, and you're giving permission to Instagram to basically send messages on your behalf. So having a business account or a creator's account is necessary to get started with Instagram automation. The second step is you need to have a Facebook page. So if you have never created a Facebook page, it's pretty simple to do so, and you can follow this method where you can go to facebook.com/pages/create, and there you can just start creating pages very simple way. So either you go to facebook.com/pages, or you can directly go to your home page and you can select, let's say, pages up here. And when you do that, you click on create new page. You can give your business name here. Let's say business name is XYZ. You can select the category of which it belongs to. Let's say I'm from education. So let's say this is education website. Description is not compulsory. Just click on create page. Once you do that, then they ask you for images and all of this. It's not needed at the moment. So just click on save and we are ready with our page. So that's step two, which is done. So step one was creating our Instagram as a business account. If you do not know, I'm going to be sharing this link in the video below, or you can simply Google and you'll be able to understand how to do business account. Okay, the step three is basically connecting your Facebook page to your Instagram page. Now, how is that done? Once you create your Facebook page, at the bottom you can find something called as settings. You need to click on this and you will click on Instagram. So this is in your page setting, which means I went inside the page which I created, business name XYZ, went to settings and went to the Instagram page. Here it says connect your account. So this is where you will be connecting the Instagram account that you want to automate, and that's the step forward. That's like the step three. Now, why is it compulsory? Because if you notice, most of the tools has sign up via Facebook, right? No, none of the tools tells you to sign up via Instagram, and that's why you have to go this route where you're creating a page. That page is connected to the Instagram account, and when you're logging or signing up on InstaChamp, when you're signing up via Facebook, all of this gets connected eventually. So step three is connecting your Instagram account. The moment you click on this, it's gonna ask you for passwords of your Instagram. Go ahead and do it. Right, apart from this, let's take a look at the step four. This step four is the most crucial step in bridging and activating your Instagram account. You need to enable third-party access to messages and access. How to do that is you have to pick up your phone, go to your Instagram application, and once you open your Instagram application, you need to go to settings. Inside the settings, there is something called as privacy, right? Inside the privacy, go to messages, connected tools section, allow access to messages should be toggled to on. So this is where, this is the most important crucial step where you should enable third party access, which means you're giving permission to Instagram to send messages on your behalf, and it's absolutely okay. And this is super important step before you get started. And finally, once you're done with this, the step five is you can go to rishi.store/instachamp where you can sign up for the platform here. So rishi.store/instachamp, you can find the link at the bottom, and once you log in, you will have a sign up option, sign up with Facebook. And once you do that, you can click on your connected accounts, and once you click on it, all the features will be listed up here. All right, once we are inside, you can see your Instagram is connected, which is @SorofJain in my case, and also your Facebook is connected, which is Facebook page. So even you can automate Facebook page with the same account here. Now SorofJain account has about 252,000 followers, and these are the things which you can automate on via InstaChamp. Six amazing steps. I'm going to quickly tell you how to do it, but you can always find a video below where I've explained this in depth. So I'm going to be sharing that video with you where you can follow how to do DM keywords, DM greetings, post comments, story mentions, story reactions, and so on. So I just want to explain the new features, and then we're going to jump into the lifetime deal where you can buy this platform for just one time offer, and you can use it forever because there are a lot of amazing other features coming up in store. So the first thing is DM keywords. What does it mean is very simple. You can save time with an answering service for specific keywords. For example, if somebody sends you hi on your DM, you can start automating with a lot of buttons and so on. That's DM keywords. What is DM greeting? No matter what they send on your DMs, you basically can initiate the chat bot. Now, what is the difference between these two? This is only gets triggered for a particular keyword, right? Only if somebody sends hello, or if somebody sends hi, if somebody sends service offer, then that's when you can initiate this, which means if you're posting something, you can say, tell to people, DM me offer, and you can send all those features up there. Then comes DM greeting, and then comes post comments, where the moment you basically create or add a tag, for example, if I click on add, continue, I can create a keyword. For example, if anybody types Neptune, okay, if anybody types Neptune under your post, you can basically send some awesome comments or links in the DM directly, right? Apart from this, there's a lot more you can do, which is you can do the follow-ups, you can do other contacts, you can send a mix of replies to people. All of this you can watch in the video below, but for this video, I'm just quickly sharing with you some ideas where you can explore and make things better. So that is all about post comments. Then you have story mentions. Anybody who mentions you in story will also get a direct DM. Apart from this, there is story reaction. So if somebody reacts your story with emojis, with a particular emojis, you can DM them, which is really good to increase your engagement on stories. The more engagement you have on stories, the better the reach of your stories as well, right? That's why when you use polling features and all of that, you will see that the story reaches to 1,000 people more than usual, right? And then finally is Instagram Live. When you're doing your Instagram Live, and when you ask people to comment a certain keyword, then automatically DM will be sent to them with offers and so on. So these are the new latest features in InstaChamp. As far as I know, there's going to be Reels coming very soon, which means all the automations will occur on Reels as well. And there are some really, really fancy features coming in store in just about a few months from now. So this is all about InstaChamp, which is 100% Instagram approved tool. Now, it has a lifetime deal, which means you can pay once for the software and you can use it forever. So this is the link of the deal page. And here you can basically go and understand the three different packages up here. Now, the packages mentioned here is in INR. For all the people, international people watching this, you can convert this, and I'm going to help you out on what is the final price in USD as well. But the point is, you can actually make international payments as well. So we have three different plans. One is micro plan, where you can just buy this for 2,999. 2,999, which is, let's say in our case, it's gonna be about $39, right? $39 is the plan here. Then you have 5,999, which is almost about let's say $78, and then finally 7,999, which is almost about $105. Okay, now what are the difference between these three plans? In micro plan, you get one code, which means you can send up to 25,000 messages and connect one profile with this. So if you have one Instagram profile, you can connect that and you can send 25,000 messages in a month, right? Which is very high in terms of automations and all of that. It's pretty good number. If you have a small set of followers, then this is really good to go ahead with, right? So this is all about the micro plan. In the macro plan, you can apply two codes on the same profile, which means if you have two codes, you apply the same code on, let's say, Sorav Jain, you get 50,000 messages per month. Instead of 25, you get 50,000 messages. Or use those two codes to apply on two different profiles. Let's say you have your spouse, you have your family mates, you have colleagues, any other client for that matter, then apply one code each on two profiles to get 25,000 messages. Similarly, the most popular plan is the influencer plan, where people go full stack and they get three codes here for 7,999, and which is almost $105. You can apply one code to three profiles each, or get 25,000 messages per account to this, or get all the three codes in one account. Like, let's say Sorav Jain's case, we have three codes. You get 100,000 messages per month. And finally, we have a small deal where you can purchase an agency plan as well for $19,999, which is about $262. You get like 10 codes and you can even resell to your clients. This is very limited, and we have only two packs left, which is only 20 codes. After this, we'll stop this plan, but all of this is available for your service. Yes, you can go ahead, you can use this platform. You have 7 days no ask refund policy, and also you get some amazing bonuses out of this. You get like an automation course, you get some Canva templates, your chatbot checklist, personal branding ebook, and case studies of how you can use this tool. So amazing bonuses, price of peanuts, and amazing software. You should definitely have this in your marketing stack, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you loved it, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment on this video, and also share with all your loved ones who can make use of this platform, because trust me, there is a lot of learnings that has come, a lot of increase in the engagement that has happened because of this tool. I'm also going to be attaching a link of the PPT at the bottom, where I can show you in real time the application of this tool for different brands and what was the results out of it, and you'll be amazed at it. All right, so watch that PPT and let me know what you think about it. See you in the next one.